If you want to see the full build video, the link is in the comments.